Okay, I'm also gonna cook a fish sabao. Since Pinoy is that, so this is my is that, and it's my fish. I'll put malunggay in it, just a little bit malunggay, and ingredients are very simple. I'll just put lemongrass and onions. That's all I wanna put in there. So it's boiling now. I want it boiled nicely, so the flavor, the aroma of the lemongrass and onions is there. So I'm gonna continue my huros of kalamunggay. Huh? Saglit lang. Huros ta o kalamunggay. So easy to do it. So easy. Malunggay is very, very good for health, so why not cook malunggay? Got so much malunggay. I think I need to put my fish now. So, this is, I'm gonna put in my fish because it's already boiling nicely. This is my fish. Put in that. Put in that. Put in that. And, yeah, this is the liver, so I like it there. Okay, so I'm just gonna put, as usual, I put salt, a little bit of ajinomoto. Oh no, I won't put ajinomoto, I got fish cube, so my seasoning will be fish cube and a little bit salt in it. Alright, and once it is like cooked already, I'm gonna add in the malunggay. Simple, very simple. Okay, my malunggay is done, so now I think my fish is ready also. So it's boiling nicely. Okay, and I'm gonna put the fish cube now because that is I think ready, almost ready, and then I can add in the malunggay. So just hang on. Alrighty. Oh, sorry. Switch on my camera. Okay, I think that's okay. Now my oh, finishing was only one. Okay, this that was half of. I use should be okay. Right, smells good. Now I'm gonna remove my lemongrass so it won't be messy with the malunggay. Oh, what is that? That's all right. Taste it. Yeah, it's nice. Must set up. Okay, that's okay already. Right now, I'm gonna put my malunggay. Very simple dish. Famous dish for the Bisaya people. Okay, done. Okay. Have a look at it. So it's there. It's boiling. Just wait for a little bit longer, maybe a few seconds. Then the malunga should be ready. Okay. I'm gonna add in some spring onions because I've got a lot of spring onions here. I bought extra, so I'll just just put it in. Extra flavor in it. Extra flavor indeed. Okay. Malunga cooks very fast, so I think that should be okay enough. I'm just gonna let it rest before eating, and that's it. Voila, masarap.